So basically, we should rotate it in such a way that this should be in the backward direction. So this wire will come in the backside so that there is no distortion of light. Secondly, you try to focus with the eyepiece by shutting the iris downward. So once you are able to see the focus on the slide part, and you want to make it focus over there, so then what you use the focus ratio over here. So with the help of this Allen key, this part, we can rotate this and we can get the focus area. So once this get focused, you are able to view beautifully on the screen with the help of the monitor. You can take the snaps and then you are good to go. Right.